What are you talking about?
If I die, you finish my work, and if you die, I finish your work. How sensitive people are, and others don't understand it. They just don't understand it, so they just run roughshod over everyone.
This is a place for families to eat. It is not a place for perverts to shout at each other.
I wasn't fired, okay? I left. But I don't want to talk about it, all right? I don't want to talk about the soap. It was a long time ago.
Sometimes when you dress up like a man, I get confused.
Always been a bit jealous of you two and the decisions you've made for yourselves about leading a creative life.
And because of your mental illness, I mean, your mental illnesses are okay. They're acceptable. They are real. But mine are not. I mean, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm not mentally ill. I'm not even mentally ill. I'm just a person who wants to dress up like a guy once in a while. That's all.
The greatest battles will be with themselves.
They ever acted like this before.
What's wrong with you tonight?
Grab that shovel spray.
Okay. So no one's answering. Well, can't you just let it go?
No, I'm not planning on dying.